स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई लेक्चर ऑफ क्लास 12 फिजिक्स। वी आर स्टडिंग अवर चैप्टर करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी। ओके, नाउ बिफोर गोइंग ऑन द ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी, लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक विच वी विल यूज इन द ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी, दैट इज द थर्मल वेलोसिटी। नाउ हियर एज द नेम सजेस्ट, हियर इट इज थर्मल वेलोसिटी, मीन्स द वेलोसिटी दैट इज अक्वायर्ड ड्यू टू द टेम्परेचर। नाउ द वेलोसिटी अक्वायर्ड बाय हूम? हियर द वेलोसिटी अक्वायर्ड बाय द फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। अगर हमारे पास कोई भी एक मटेरियल है, सो एट द रूम टेम्परेचर देयर विल बी सम फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। नाउ एट रूम टेम्परेचर दीज फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल मूव रैंडमली। कोई यहां पर जाएगा, दिस वन विल मूव इन दिस डायरेक्शन, दिस वन विल मूव इन दिस डायरेक्शन, दिस वन विल मूव इन दिस डायरेक्शन। सो दीज ऑल द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल मूव रैंडमली इन द कंडक्टर। So the velocity acquired by the free electrons at room temperature is called as the thermal velocity. Okay, now here this velocity, that's a vector quantity, and here these all the vectors, that is the velocity, they're in the different directions. So here we have to use the vector addition for the different vectors which are acting in the different direction. So here, because of this randomness, what we'll get? The average velocity of all these electrons, that is equals to zero. So here, if u1, u2, u3 up to un, these are the initial thermal velocities, or you can say only the thermal velocities for the electrons, then the average velocity, that is the average thermal velocity, that will be equals to zero. That is because of the randomness. Okay, so this is what the thermal velocity is. Now, in the same conductor, what if I do? If I apply the potential, here negative potential and here positive potential. So whatever the electron that we have, this electron will move under the effect of electric field because of the potential which we have applied. Yahan par negative potential hai. Now because of the negative potential, this electron will get repelled because electron also have negative charge. Ab yahan par kya hoga? Under the influence of this electric field, this electron will move forward. Now here, if it encounters another electron, then there will be collision, and because of the collision, this will change the path, but its direction will remain the same. So in this way, this electrons will move on the other side under the influence of electric field. So this movement of electron under the effect of electric field is called as the drift velocity. Agar wahan par koi bhi potential apply nahi karte hain, in that case, the velocity acquired is called as the thermal velocity, and if we are applying the electric field, then the movement or the motion or the velocity of that electron is called as the drift velocity. So here, drift velocity, the average velocity with which the free electrons gets drifted towards the positive end of the conductor under the influence of external applied field, that is called as the drift velocity. Now this drift velocity, that is represented by Vd, and the actual value of this drift velocity for the electron, that is equals to 10^-4 meter per second. That is also equals to 0.1 millimeter per second. मतलब एक इलेक्ट्रॉन एक सेकंड में एक कंडक्टर के अंदर सिर्फ 0.1 mm डिस्टेंस ही ट्रेवल करता है. बट यू माइट हैव हर्ड दैट द करंट, दैट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द मूवमेंट ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. और यहां पर अगर इलेक्ट्रॉन की स्पीड 0.1 mm पर सेकंड है, तो जब भी हम कोई भी स्विच ऑन करते हैं, देन हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल दैट एट द सेम इंस्टेंट द लोड विच इज कनेक्टेड टू दैट स्विच दैट टर्न्स ऑन इंस्टेंटली. अगर आपने कोई भी फैन है उसका स्विच ऑन किया है, एट द सेम इंस्टेंट दैट फैन गेट स्विच ऑन. सो एक्चुअली हियर व्हेन द एनर्जी इज प्रोवाइडेड टू द इलेक्ट्रॉन, देन इट गिव्स द एनर्जी टू द अदर इलेक्ट्रॉन. सो इन द कंडक्टर द एनर्जी फ्लोज फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट टू अनदर, एंड the speed of the energy is same as the speed of the light. So in case of the conductor, the energy that flows with the same speed of the light, and in that way the device that starts working at the same time when we on the switch. So this is what the drift velocity is, that is because of the potential or the electric field, and thermal velocity which is because of the room temperature. So after understanding that what drift velocity is, let us find the expression for the drift velocity. So here let us assume that we have a conductor in which we have applied a negative potential here and a positive potential here, and we have an electron that moves from negative towards the positive side. Okay, now here there will be some electric field inside the conductor. Okay, now this electric field will be from positive to negative side. but here you can see the electron that is moving from negative to positive. Okay, now here the force, what will be the force on that electron due to the electric field? You have already seen that the force that is equals to Q E. Now here this Q, that is the charge, here we have the electron, so I can write this F is equal to minus E into E. Why minus E? Minus because the charge on the electron, that is negative charge, and E, the charge on the electron, that is represented by E, and that is equals to 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19 coulomb. Okay, this force is because of the electric field. Now also I can write the same force that is equals to MA. It means that the electron of mass M will be accelerated in the electric field. So there will be another force which is causing the acceleration, and these two forces are same. So if these two forces are same, I can write minus E into E is equals to M into A. Now here I can find the acceleration, that is A equals to minus E E by M. So this is the acceleration with which an electron moves when we have applied the potential or we have applied the electric field across the ends of a conductor. This is the acceleration. Okay, now we have to find the velocity. Now here we will assume that we have a number of electrons which are moving in the conductor, and in that conductor the initial velocity of all the electrons, that is because of the thermal velocities. So I can assume the initial velocity of electron, that is equals to U1, and this is the thermal velocity. Okay, and I can assume the final velocity, that is equals to V1 for the first electron, and I can assume tau 1 to be the time elapsed for the collision. मतलब वो जो इलेक्ट्रॉन है उसने नेक्स्ट कोलिजन से पहले कितना टाइम लिया है, इसका मतलब क्या है? इफ आई हैव वन इलेक्ट्रॉन and it has started its journey from this point. Now when it is colliding with the another electron, then the time elapsed for this collision, that is called as the time. Okay, now here I am considering that time to be tau 1. Okay, now here I will use the first equation of motion. Using first equation of motion, I can write V1 is equals to U1 plus A tau 1. Okay, this is for the first electron. Now similarly for other electrons, I can write this V2 is equals to U2 plus A tau 2, V3 is equals to U3 plus A tau, and so on. That is Vn is equals to Un plus A tau n. Okay, now the drift velocity, the formula for drift velocity, that is the average velocity acquired by the electrons while it is moving under the influence of electric field. So I can write the drift velocity Vd is equals to V1 plus V2 plus V3 and so on divided by n. So here we will get the average velocity. Okay, so here I will put the values of V1, V2, V3 from these expressions. So I can write this Vd is equal to U1 plus A tau 1 plus U2 plus A tau 2 plus U3 plus A tau 3 and so on divided by n. So I can write this Vd is equals to U1 plus U2 plus U3 and so on divided by n plus A tau 1 plus tau 2 plus tau 3 and so on divided by n. Now here this U1 plus U2 plus U3, these all are the initial thermal velocities, and this expression that represents the average thermal velocity, and we have seen that the average thermal velocity for the electrons, that is equals to 0 because of randomness. So I can write this Vd is equals to 0 plus A tau 1 plus tau 2 up to tau n divided by n. Okay, now this term, that is tau 1 plus tau 2 up to tau n divided by n, this is called as the relaxation time, and that is represented by tau. Now what this relaxation time is, जैसा कि हमने देखा है कि एक इलेक्ट्रॉन जब यहां से दूसरे इलेक्ट्रॉन से टकराता है तो वहां पर जो टाइम लैप्स्ड होता है, that is called as the tau 1, Okay, now for all the successive different collisions, the average of all the time that is called as the relaxation time. मतलब एक end से दूसरे end तक जाने में जितना भी average time lapsed हुआ between all the collisions, that average of that time is called as the relaxation time. So I can write here this VD is equals to a tau. Okay, this divided by n, that is the average. So here VD is equals to a tau. Now here I can put the value of acceleration a. So I can write VD is equals to value of a is equals to minus EE here tau by m. So this is the expression for the drift velocity that depends upon the charge on electron, that depends upon the electric field intensity, that depends upon the relaxation time and the mass of electron. Now here this drift velocity, it is negative. And this drift velocity, that's the vector quantity. Now here this negative sign represents the direction. जैसे कि हमने देखा था यहाँ पर electric field that is from positive to negative, but the electron that is moving from negative to positive. So the direction of this drift velocity is opposite to the direction of electric field intensity. That is what the meaning of negative sign is. अब यहाँ पर जो drift velocity है, that is depending upon the relaxation time. अब यहाँ पर देखते हैं हम कि अगर temperature बढ़ाया जाए तो उस केस में व्हाट विल बी द इफेक्ट ऑन द ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन. अब जैसे ही हम यहां पर क्या है टेम्परेचर बढ़ा देंगे द रैंडमनेस इन द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल इंक्रीज. अगर जैसे ही वहां पर टेम्परेचर बढ़ाने से रैंडमनेस बढ़ती है तो वहां पर जो टाइम है बिटवीन द टू सक्सेसिव कोलिजंस दैट टाइम विल रिड्यूस. रैंडमनेस बढ़ेगी तो वहां पर टाइम क्या हो जाएगा कम हो जाएगा. इन दैट केस दिस रिलैक्सेशन टाइम दैट डिक्रीजेस. तो अगर रिलैक्सेशन टाइम डिक्रीज होगा तो वीडी क्या हो जाएगा ये भी डिक्रीज होगा. सो आई कैन राइट इफ टेम्परेचर इंक्रीजेस दिस टाउ डिक्रीजेस एंड वीडी ऑल्सो डिक्रीजेस. इट्स एन इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. ओके सो हियर दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी एंड द एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ ड्रिफ्ट वेलोसिटी दैट इज वीडी इक्वल्स टू माइनस ई टाउ बाय एम.